Hello, folks, and welcome back to Deus Ex Mankind Divided. As always, of course, I am Falcon, your host. We're more or less where we were last episode. I haven't really done anything. So we're going to go ahead and jump right into this, continue to infiltrate the Ark facility, and deal with whatever and whoever we come across. I am rendering the previous episode right now because I was recording that the same day that it needs to come out. So if the game seems to run a little more poorly than...
I think Talos would allow that?
Usual, that's probably why. You missed the very start there because I was talking. These two gentlemen are talking about, do you think we actually are responsible for the bombing? And then the other guy's like, do you think Talos would allow that? That's what they just said.
They not know. But do you ever get the feeling someone else is pulling the strings around here?
You need some sleep, man. You're getting paranoid.
Alright, so this is what I want. What the shit? Crap, too far away. Oh, there's another dude. Okay, well, never mind. Never mind then, I don't want to just run in there. I was going to try to take out one or both of those guys with the opportunity that it looked like I had there, but there is more. What the fuck? Why the hell can I not pick this up? There we go. There's more people than it appears than I was expecting. I mean, it's a welcome package before he leaves an assignment and some other thing that I don't have time to deal with because we have people coming back this direction. Off the thing.
Got to stay ready. Show those cops a thing or two.
Right, grab the student and get the hell out of there. Because there's more guys around. There's also that other dude who could be up top, who may come down. I don't know if he will or not, so let's not even play the game. Being worried about rather he will. We're just going to grab him and make off with this stupid ass. So we don't even have to fuck with it. I don't know where that other guy who was up top went. I don't know if that's something I need to concern myself with or not. I don't want to risk it. See, if I just take that guy out, the camera will see him, so we can't just eliminate that guy. Which is what I normally would do, but we can't just do that because of the camera. Now, there is a number of guys up here. Let's save. There's one dude there. There's another guy who's above me. Okay. I couldn't tell if the guy was above me or where precisely he was. If this dude comes over to us, not going to, but easily drop him right there. I'm just gonna save as we go forward here, because I don't want to have to go back if we end up getting caught. And it's mildly important to me that we don't get caught here, because I would like to get through this area without getting discovered,
new microphones,
if at all possible. So we need to be slightly careful. I don't know if this guy right here is going to be able to see us or not. The dude is like right in front of us. Up, but above. I'm assuming above anyway. I don't know if he'll be able to see me or not.
Again. My shoulder's fucked.
Okay. I'm going to assume that's a no then. This dude directly behind us. Okay. I don't know where... if in fact anybody is going to be able to see you or not, so we're going to move you back here. Well, hopefully nobody will spot you. I'd almost leave your ass there, because fuck you. Okay. So there's an electrified area here. Can I get anywhere else? No, I can't. So we can go through this electricity here. That is a thing that we are able to do. Because I do have the ability to ignore electricity. So we will do that.
Now what?
You heard me drop. It's fine. Surprise! totally punch nothing. It's fine. Okay, let's make sure you are out of their vision range. Make sure you are not somewhere that you will be seen. Because I really don't want you to be seen. Hey, dual circle makes ever makes an appearance. Send him up. Victor wants to talk to him about something. Oh shit. He is pretty spineless, though. I'll give him that. Okay, I don't know. If there's another guy over there or not. Camera's below us, so we shouldn't have to worry about that. I'm just not sure if there's another person around or not. So there's a dude right there.
We are being framed.
There's people below, but I'm not really worried about the people below. It's the person right here that I'm concerned about. Alright, grab them and move. Grab them and move, because I don't want them to be seen by anybody. So let's just straight and drag their ass all the way back out, completely out of this area. I think. Just drag them totally out of the area because I don't want there to be even a chance that anybody will come along and see them. So we're just going to completely remove you from the entire vicinity to somewhere where we know we have already cleared, so we know we don't have to worry about it. Okay, reload. It's not terribly important that we keep this gun reloaded because it's not a gun that we use copious amounts of ammo for. We don't just like shoot it like a wild person, so
probably a religious fanatic.
We don't really use up a ton of ammo for it, but okay, so that will not see me. Security. Okay, that doesn't help me any. Nothing of interest, just blabbing about some stupid shit that frankly we don't care about. I will take that. Useful? Not really, but
I have a great idea for another.
Regardless, I'll take it anyway. There's a person over there, but we can't see them where we are right now. Trying to see if I can figure out where these security cameras are being run from, because I would really like to shut them all down. I just don't know if we can or not. Camera should be shut down for a good while, but I'm trying to find the damn security thing for it. It's really not helping me though, because we're not finding the thing that I'm looking for. No, you were not out as long as I expected you to be. I expected you to be out for maybe not forever, but you know, a while. Apparently, you're not going to be out for a while. So I do like that we get experience for doing these explorations, even though they're not necessary. What the fuck is this? Yeah. Okay. That's fine. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's above. Oh, I didn't even know there was a thing above here. Okay, well, that's fine. Really not important. This is a way to go if you're trying to do complete stealth. Like, total, like, no, don't even get involved in any way, shape, or form stealth. Which I have no particular need to really mess with, so I haven't bothered, but oop. What the fuck? What saw me? Oh, the camera kind of saw me, I guess. Yeah, whatever. So there's that dude. Guess we can go through down here. I really don't want to fiddle around with all this time, though. I'm really wasting more time than I would like to waste. Okay, I'm just gonna use this so I can pick up this bio cell. Do I need it? Nah, not really, but And I either need the energy or the bio cell.
Something, I think.
What the shit? Oh. I did. What the fuck? Where the hell did you even come from? Am I just blind? I mean, seriously, what just happened? Am I just blind? Like, was that me? I mean, obviously, I just walked out where the person could see me, but was that me that I just didn't see them? Or. What the hell happened there? Were they hiding? Was I just. Did I just completely not see them? Or were they, like, just not. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure what just happened there, because I didn't. Not only did not see them on the radar, I did not see them, like, you know, straight up either. Fuck it. I'm just gonna shut this thing down. So I don't want to fuck with it. Just want it to shut up, so. Get out, get down. Don't know how far over it will look. Apparently not far enough to see me, so I guess it didn't matter, but even so, let's not risk it. Let's not risk it for a biscuit. Okay, so give me the explorer experience, because there's no reason for me not to get claim it. And we will just drop down here. And I guess I will come out here and contend with this person that I apparently missed somehow completely. How the hell did I not see you? I still don't know how I didn't see you, because I should be able to see you from where I am right now, and I still don't see you. So I don't really know where the hell this person is, that I apparently am fucking blind. Okay, I'll just knock you out. I have no reason to waste an ammo on her for at this point. So we're like on top of you. So I might as well not waste ammo removing somebody that I can just knock out. Okay, so nothing of interest there. There's the other guard, which we should be able to take out with relative ease. Going to be a little more difficult than I was expecting to remove, I think. Free tactical shotgun. Ooh, tranquilized rifle ammo. Very good. Very good. Very happy with that. Oh, hi. Don't want to deal with you, thanks. I don't know that I can lure this person easily. I would like to, but I don't know that I can. So let's not even try to risk it right now.
I have a great idea for an outpost.
I'm gonna take this person out and just drag them away, but we have to wait for them to come back. So I can hit them when the camera's looking away and they are not looking directly at me. Actually, might have screwed up because I might have positioned myself badly for that.
Whoever bombed Ruzika was probably a religious fanatic.
Jump out. Go, go, go. Grab and drag, grab and drag. Sweet! Made it. Alright. So we're kinda good right now, for the moment. Only for the particular moment, though. Because that camera is still able to see us. With an unfortunately high degree of ease. Oh, shit. Ooh. Saw me for just a second there, but it was only for a second. It was insufficient to actually see me. This is their filming studio. I really need to find a way to take these stupid cameras out. They're pissing me off. So there's a person there. A couple of people there, actually, so I'm not going to be able to just take them out. Go back upstairs, maybe? I don't know. Trying to figure out where the fuck just saw me. Person over there. Okay. I just saw for a brief instant the like being seen thing show up, so I was like, who and or what is seeing me? Please let you know. I've seen the newsletter like a million fucking times now, so that's not really interesting. Stun gun ammo, excellent. Is this a back area? It is. As is this. Oh, interesting. Okay, so this is a way to go. That was really risky because I had no idea where this went. That was really risky to just jump up here. It could have went very badly. I don't know if anybody can see you or not, but I'm going to take you out and drag your ass away. I think the camera that I was concerned about there is below, so I don't think I have to worry. I don't think I can drop down there with you because you might die from the fall. That would obviously be bad. So there's a locked door. Okay, so the camera's below, so it should be fine. Here. For the moment, at least. Do I see anybody? No. Okay. So there's the two guards in this room here, which we'll have to deal with here in a second. I can't get through these lasers, as things stand, anyway. Although I might be able to go around them somehow. I don't presently see an easy way to do that. So I have no real... I have no real means to get through here right just yet. I don't know if anybody can see you or not is the problem. Make sure I'm saved. Nothing. Okay. Think we're good then. Took you out without being caught. Oh, where's the door? There it is. Okay. Do we have the hack? Oh, no, we have to hack this. Okay. I was going to say, do I have the key for this? But no, apparently we don't. Apparently we don't have the key for this one. Oh, that was easy.
Access granted. Hack
the whole thing without being caught. Super simple. That guy can actually see the door. That's not good. Oh, never mind. You are not on this floor, apparently. Nope, not on this floor. Okay, well, never mind then. Oh my. For a second I thought there was an active frag by and I just walked on top of it. I was very concerned. Very, very concerned. But only for a moment. When it didn't immediately blow me to bits, I realized I must be mistaken. Okay, so that puts us behind. Oh, no. Put that down. Put that down, silly monkey. So this is the room that we had previously been to. This is where we took out that one guy. So I know we're good up to this point. There's a dude in there, but I can't really get to him. Another set of lasers there that I can't get past. There's people down below that I don't want to deal with, if we can avoid it. What the fuck am I hearing? It was really loud, whatever it was. Alright, so another person that we took out. We got a shotgun. Okay. A locked computer that we can hack. I'm mildly lucky that person actually wasn't being seen wasn't visible to somebody else, because I just took them out without knowing if they were, like, somebody that I should really be taking out or not. So I'm actually kind of lucky that it turned out we were fine there, because that could have been bad. Oh, I'm gonna have to expend software for this, because
access granted.
We're gonna be caught otherwise. But we have lots of stuff. Glycine, cousin Jared was in the office with something or other, and I was now a little fuzzy, but they called him a rabbit. Okay, well, that really seems to be of any interest. Callus is losing it, he's just up in his office and he's drinking again. I say he has to for the pain, but he doesn't have to watch Picus over and over while he does it. The hell does defamation even mean? Logging from Merrick's computer. Okay. So we have a password to a computer. I don't know if I really care, but we got it. If it's something I'd want. Okay, another code. I'm just getting codes left and right in this place. These people are crazy about the security, but they're really bad at actually like keeping stuff secure. Really bad at it. Y'all really should not just be posting your things all over the place like you apparently do. Okay, so that's just security lasers. So other than the people down below, which there's a number of groups of people below, which makes it difficult for me to actually get down there. That is a turret. That's no bueno. That is no bueno at all. What is this? Apparently nothing. Okay. I don't know that I really want to contend with this turret, to be honest with you. Did it see me here? No. Apparently not. Holy shit. Okay, well, we're not getting into that. We are not getting into that then. This is a way to get in from up top here, which is entirely possible because there has often been ways to get into these kind of things from above. This is the one next to it, not the one that we were trying to get into there, but it's fine. We'll take it. Seem to be full on all of those supplies. I can get past this turret now. I kind of want to see if I can find where the turret control is and shut it off. Although, I actually don't know that I have... I don't think I have turret control ability. No, I don't. I could get it, which is not necessarily a bad idea. What do I even want at this point, really? I mean, we could take the expand the range on the radar, which would be nice. But yeah, I think maybe we do just take, I think I will just take turret active domination so we can shut down turrets and things. I have no real desire to do anything other than just shut them down, but it's funny that you can pick turrets around and move them. That was something that you used to be able to do, like, way back in the day. And I'm pleased that it is still something that you can do if you so choose. But so that's the button that we need to push to go out of here. So we could, if we want, we can just wait. Maybe we'll come all the way down here. Are you shitting me? You could not see. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. I call bullshit on that one. He should not have been able to see me there. Not pleased about that one. Oh well, it's fine. Where are we? Okay. Not too bad a spot.
Hand off meds with Rock.
Try to be a little more professional.
So I'm gonna move right in on this guy and take him out. I won't fuck around, I'm just gonna take both these guys down so they don't. The quicker I take them out, the less likely it is that we will be spotted by somebody that we don't want to be spotted by. So I'm just going to quickly move to eliminate them both. Now we have a moment to breathe. This looks like the place that you would expect to find the security computer, but this is not the security computer, so I'm actually not sure. What the fuck? Can I type this? Yeah, okay. One of the valuable things of being on a computer, an actual computer, rather than playing it on a console. So he's advocating being offensive. Check on Merrick's thing. So we found a password there. I don't know that it really is useful to me, but we have it if we want it. This is the other side of that. So this is where we're supposed to be. This is where we wanted to be. So we are behind the security now. So I can easily go up the elevator. Maybe we can just skip all the rest of this if I so choose. But the thing is, I don't really want to just skip it all. What I want to do... Storm SRG. Sticky door. Storage lock. Storm surge. Update. Okay, nothing really of interest there. Okay, so I can pick this up and just move it, so we won't have to worry about it being in our way. I don't intend to come back up this direction, so we'll just move it down. We'll just move it all the way over here and just stick it, so it's like looking in the corner. There you go. Have fun, turret. Look at that all you want. Oh, we found the key code for this. Sweet. Do I care? Questionable, but I'll take it. I will take it. Battle rifle, tranquilizer rifle ammo. Very good. Grenade launcher. As much as I would love to have that, I have no place to put it. So we're going to have to decline that particular piece of useful goodies, I fear. Actually, do I have another way to get out of here? Because the lasers are right there. Okay, this actually might be the security room, come to think of it.
You know about the murder-suicide near the market? Some guy killed his wife, their three kids, and then himself.
Yes, I heard. He was deep in debt, and he thought he was doing what was best for his family.
Killing them was the best thing? Because they had no credits?
Despair makes some people crazy. They forget what's real. Never mind what's important.
Yeah. Are you both just gonna stand there? No. Okay. I was gonna say, please don't both just stand there. I will be very unhappy if you both are just gonna stand there. Be in my damn way. Hello? Alright, whatever. Is this the damn security room? Fuck me, man. Where is the security control for all of these cameras and turrets and all this crap? It's gotta be someplace. It has to exist somewhere. You can't just be running it from nothing. There's a storage key code in there. I saw that for a brief second. I'm skipping all those things, though. I'm not trying to read them, because I don't... Frankly, I don't give a shit enough to read to bother. There has to be a way to actually shut all this security off. There has to be a way to not have to just, like, skirt around all of it. Because that's obnoxious if there isn't a way to shut it all off. go out the window there, so that's how you can bypass those lasers. If you want to bypass them. Alright, so I think the two guys down here are the only two that are still left. Those two. Oh no, there's two more. Shit. I don't know where that camera looks. Does it ever look over far enough to possibly see me? Questionable. Highly questionable. I want to take out all the security guards, so I need to figure out a way to get to these guys and deal with them. Which means we have to go back downstairs, I guess, because the ones that we need to take out are downstairs. Which is annoying, to say the least. Oh, don't mean to do that. Don't be doing that, because they might hear it and come out and discover us lurking.
They locked the door this time, so
goddamn security room.
But they're definitely still talking about this Operation Storm Surge, whatever it is. You should be in those meetings. I mean, who are these fucking guys? Marchenko just recruiting his friends now? They're not even on the roster. You know he's been sneaking into Prague with them, him and his little club. Probably more secret meetings we're not invited to. You know what? I bet Brucker doesn't even know. It's definitely not the way he does things.
There's the security phone computer. Finally. 300 goddamn years later. I'm trying to find this fucking thing forever. Really? You guys are gonna be dicks about this, aren't you? It's fine. We can do this the slightly more difficult way. But only slightly more difficult. Ooh, bridge software. Nice. This is the kind of thing why I'm wandering around doing all this, is because I'm trying to find, like, secrets and trying to find useful things that, in addition, of course, to the free experience that we get out of taking out people and whatnot. I'm trying to find things that actually are useful to me. Supplies, ammo, so on and so forth. We've expended a good deal more. PM451. We've expended a good deal more. Alright, so turn all the fucking goddamn cameras off. Oh, I didn't take security domination. Oops, not that. I do want to be able to shut down turrets because they're really annoying. And not being able to take them out is a pain in the ass. So, I'm just gonna turn you off. Do I need to turn the turret off? No. Because, well, there's no need for me to turn the turret off. Because we already moved the turret to in such a way that it won't be able to do anything anyway, but I don't want... God damn it, we still have the fucking security lasers? Arrgh, annoying. Highly, highly annoying. Ooh, that energy almost was not enough to get us across there. Almost not enough. Alright, some whiskey, a book, a gun, which I don't need because I have ridiculous amounts of ammo. Okay, I have to get to these guys some other way. Oh, that is not the button I meant to hit. Alright, so we might need to hit them from a good deal of distance so that they won't alert when I shoot them. Up here. Just want to get to these guys so I can see what they had on them. And a final... Oh, that was the security hub thing, which I already had, so... That did nothing for me! Yay! This was the one area that we haven't been, because this was previously blocked by a security camera. But that's no longer a problem. Okay, so I think we've done everything that we can do. We've secured every room, we've taken out every single guard, just for shits and giggles, basically. Disabled every security system that we can disable. And now... Excuse me, what now? Oh, well, you did get the smooth operator. Cool. Position. You got those coordinates. Excellent. That's what I was trying for, was the smooth operator.
As soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful. He's dangerous.
No pray. The smooth operator bonus that you get there is the basically don't trigger any alarms, essentially, bonus. Which is why I was so... Which is why I was trying to be so very careful to not trigger alarms and stuff, because I wanted to be able to get that. Necessary? No. But nice, nevertheless. Is there a reason that I can't pull out a gun? Apparently not. Okay, so I need to use a biocell. Maybe even two biocells, so that we can just kind of walk down here without the camera seeing this. Okay, just pause for a second, let the energy recharge a little bit. So that's showing as a friendly camera, but I don't want the camera to see me at all. No. Apparently we don't have an option.
I'm a nom.
Good. I'm not.
I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
You're clearly very skilled. I want to thank you for holding yourself in check on the way in. My friends only want to protect me, but there's been too much bloodshed already.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
So you say. So you might even mean. But I don't know
that for
sure. All right,
then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Sojourner's mistake.
They might.
My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me.
You're not necessarily wrong.
If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
If I have to bring you in by force, I will. And your people will try to stop me. And neither of us wants anyone to get hurt, so come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you are treated fairly.
You cannot speak to me of peace or fairness. Not when your masters hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
Fair enough, but... So you're idealistic, responsible, and demoralized, whose idealism as a shield needs to be reminded of reality. Exaggerates his own importance, but welcomes good advice. Conceals insecurities with bluster, desperate for somebody to hold on to. We don't want to justify, because we saw no beta whatsoever. We saw a little bit of that, but I think mostly we saw Alpha, which I think is what we want. So come off it, Rucker. You've been preaching pacifism for years from your ivory tower, and all of a sudden your convictions are really being tested, and you're tossing them away. So what do the other ones say? That's the way power has always worked, Rucker. If you haven't figured that out yet, you need to listen to the people who've thought things through a few steps ahead. It's not that simple. You can't expect peacekeepers to do everything out in the open. It'd be like painting a giant target on their foreheads. Alright, so we're definitely going to go with turntables, because I saw primarily Alpha on the alignment thing, so I think that's going to be the option. Come off it, Rucker.
You've been preaching pacifism for years from your ivory tower. Now all of a sudden your convictions are really being tested, and you're tossing them away.
No, that's... Let me explain.
Yeah, no, definitely
the augmented
hard
peoples
there.
Of the world have been stripped of their power. There are so few advocates remaining. The cause needs people like me to stem the tide of hatred before all humanity drowns in it.
Strong Omega that time. A little bit of Beta, but primarily Omega. Hatred goes both ways. Innocent people died in that bombing today, and I didn't see you on television condemning that injustice. You lectured me about the state of Og rights. I get the same looks, I go through the same checkpoints, and things are getting worse, so your plan obviously isn't working. Humanity is sick, Rucker. That's what happens in the wake of panic and murder. The world needs time to heal, but that won't happen if we don't get a break from the chaos. We saw a little bit of Beta, but we saw primarily Omega, I think, in that one. So we're going to go
Omega.
You're
lecturing me about the state of Og rights? I get the same looks, I go through the same checkpoints. And things are getting worse, so your plan obviously isn't working.
I know, and it tears at me. I have been trying desperately to think of a better way, but so far, nothing. This is a very precarious time for the movement. These attacks are making everything worse for us. My leadership position within Ark is being threatened, and I suspect the two might even be connected. Please, go back to your people. Tell them to give me 48 hours so I can attempt to resolve the internal conflict.
It's mostly on Beta there, so that's what we'll go with, but... Sorry, if I go back empty-handed, I'll just be replaced, probably by someone more eager and less sympathetic. Coming in now is honestly the best that you can do for everyone. Whether you realize it or not, I hope in both you and the cause, as long as you stay entrenched in here, the anti-Ogs are going to point to you as the face of the enemy. If terrorism is causing you internal problems, demonstrate your strength of character to Ark and to everyone else by surrendering willingly. Stand by your convictions and you'll turn people to your side. I actually like that one, but we saw primarily Beta. We did see a little bit of Alpha, so that might work. But we saw primarily Beta in that particular speech of his. So I think this is going to be the best one.
I'm sorry. If I go back empty-handed, I'll just be replaced. Probably by someone more eager and less sympathetic. Coming in now is honestly the best thing you can do for everyone.
Yes. I suspect you are right. But can you understand this? If you were to take me from here, you would be responsible for more than my death. You would be responsible for my effacement, the ruination of the Augmented Rights Coalition, and the perversion of everything it stands for.
So a really strong Omega at the beginning of that, but a little bit of Alpha later on, so I think Alpha is what we go with. In the Senate, you're exaggerating. Caused millions of people around the world, not just one man. It's like the fear of your own death. Nobody's going to risk making a martyr out of you. To take your blinders off, Rucker, you want the world to see Ogs as individuals and pacifists, but it'll take what it'll take before you realize I'm an Og too. If they want you dead, they'll have to go through me. Bottom line hasn't changed. If you come with me willingly, there won't be any violence. You now have the choice. Choose the nonviolent path, or you are the one betraying the cause. Ooh, damn. Damn. No wonder that works. Damn.
The bottom line hasn't changed. If you come with me willingly, there won't be any violence. You now have the choice. Choose the non-violent path, or you are the one betraying the cause.
I cannot watch any more of my people die. Not on my account. You've asked me to trust you, and so I will.
It's hard, dude.
Before we leave together, there's something I must show you. I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside Ark are less committed to our ideals.
Are you trying to tell me you know who's responsible for the bombings?
I have only suspicions, and until recently, not even that. The evidence I have begun collecting is meager, but I give it to you. This is the key card for the security door. The evidence is inside.
Why give it to me? Why not keep it, present it at your interrogation?
Because if my suspicions are correct, and I am seen leaving here with you willingly, I may not survive to present my evidence.
Possibly. I have a feeling you're not going to survive getting out of this room.
Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying secretly to find out who is responsible.
Oh, what the fuck? What the hell's going on? Dude, it's like the event all over again. The incident. His odds are turning against him.
Chicane, Rucker is dead.
Come again.
What crap. Do you win when I see you? Which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out.
Okay. Well, that was bad. That was really bad. I don't know that we really have time to fiddle around too much in this room, because I don't know what all we're gonna run into. Phase one is go, rest of cell. That doesn't tell me a goddamn fucking thing. Holy shit, level 5. Well, we're not hacking into that anytime soon. Unless I can find some other way to get through that. An invisible ebook? Apparently. Okay.
And I fear the repercussions will test our resolve, the strength of our convictions. We have been cast as the...
I think it's gonna give me time to look through the room and stuff, I hope, anyway. But I think as soon as I try to leave, we're going to have to go somewhere else. I don't think we're going to be able to go out the way we came. I could actually break through and go this way. Ooh. Yeah, they're just right there, damn. Guys are a little bit closer than I was expecting. This is right outside the damn door. Right outside the door. I really want to get into that other thing there. Just because I'm wondering if it has anything of interest in it. Uh oh. What just happened? Oh, did they see the... Crap. Oh, okay. That's not good. Damn it. That means we have to reload then, because they saw me where I broke through the door, the wall there. So now they're alerted, and I don't want them to be alerted at all. That's not good. That's not good at all. Okay, well, we can't have that then.
When I see you, which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out.
Sure, dude. Whatever you say, buddy.
And I fear the repercussions softer over here.
I don't want to break through that then, because I don't want to, don't want them to be alerted to my existence. In fact, I might actually try and just get out of here without causing any problems whatsoever, without even running into the people. Normally, of course, I try to sneak past or I try to take everyone out, but maybe we did that coming in, so maybe if we can get out without alerting anyone, that might be kind of cool to do. I'm just gonna look through these. I'm not going to read any of them because I frankly don't give too much of a shit, and I don't want to really cause too much in the way of problems. So this is the thing. I want to get into that. I really want to get into that, but I don't think I can. Can go out that door there if we so choose. Okay. Where I'm supposed to go. I don't know if this is a safer way to go or if that vent back there is the way to go. I have a feeling they're not going to come in here because this is like his sanctuary, so they're not going to come and get into their boss's place, I think.
What are you talking about? That bitch Eliza Kassan is saying terrible lies about them.
Okay, yeah, this is definitely not where we want to be.
Obvious lies.
It's definitely not where we want to be. Alright, we need to drag you somewhere else where nobody's going to find you so easily. Just in case they come in the room here. I don't know that they will, but I don't know that they won't. So let's not even risk it. And let's just avoid the entire potential problem. Okay, we went down below. Makes you extremely easy for me to eliminate if I want to eliminate you. Again, I actually would prefer to get through here without taking out any of these people, just for variety's sake, but... You know what though? Fuck it. I don't want to fuck around. Let's just deal with them. I don't want this guy to see you, so I'm gonna drag you somewhere where he's not going to find you. Because I do see the other guy up there, and I just don't want you to get spotted, so. We'll just drag you where you won't be seen. There's little to no chance of you being spotted. And I am going to try to sneak past the rest of the guys. That one was just badly placed for me to be able to sneak by him, but. Okay, these doors have some serious security rating on them. I don't know why all of a sudden we're hitting nothing but really hard doors, but whatever, I guess. My main problem was I'm pretty sure I saw a security drone. Ooh.
So, still walking. Over.
Okay. It's a mine or something? I don't know what that is. It looks like there's a security drone there, but I'm not entirely sure.
Is someone there?
Nope. I don't know how you saw me or whatever. Or what was causing you to be mildly alerted. But yeah, you're not alerted anymore because now you're unconscious. I'm gonna drag your ass where nobody will find you. Just to be sure. We are almost to where we can get more experience, so, or another level, rather. That's what I meant. Surprise. Come with me if you don't want to live. Yeah. This is definitely a security drone, but I don't know... I don't know what I'm seeing there. Definitely appears to be a security drone there, but I don't actually see it. Who the hell is seeing me? Oh, there's another person. Okay. My bad. Did not see that other person. At all. Possibly saving a little too much, but it's fine. I see a vision cone of a person. I don't actually see a person, though. Whatever. I think it's actually a couple people, which is unfortunate, but... I see now. Alright, so that person turns around and I can tag... pop up and tag him once that guy turns around. Or walks away, whatever works. But pop out of the fucking cover so I can shoot the guy. Where the fuck am I looking? Just leaves the other guy that was back there. I'm good, close enough to the taser. I'd much rather taser you because it makes it simpler. This, I believe, was that really hard door that I couldn't hack. So we can still get in here and take the stuff, which is great. Necessary? Certainly not, but useful, nonetheless. Okay. There's a possible universal of these drones. Password Raptor. Nice. Okay, so that might prove useful, because we might be able to hack the drones. Unfortunately, we're going to have to end this here, which I did not want to do, but... it looks like I'm not going to have a whole lot of options, so... Alas, think...
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Think we need to just kind of go with it. So we will pick up next episode, continuing forward from here, doing whatever it is that we're going to end up doing. Is this the... it is. Okay. Let's see what we can do here real quick. So I want to turn off the camera, and apparently we can fiddle with the drone. I actually have the praxis to do this now, because we've received a bunch of them. You know what? I want to be able to hack the higher level things, so I'm going to take that, and I think I will just take the robot domination, because fuck it, why not? At this point, I have most of the things that I really care about, so whatever. See, I think you're disabled, actually. I think all of these are just offline. I think all the drones are just deactivated already. Because I think they only activate if there's an alert. I could probably activate them. But I think they are otherwise deactivated right now. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that, because we saw where there was the one where it looked like there was a drone, but I couldn't actually see a drone, so I'm thinking that there actually wasn't. Dudes down there. Oh, the person right there who I totally did not see, who almost, who very easily could have spotted me and giving me all sorts of problems, but apparently she's blind. And or stupid. Possibly both. But now, she's unconscious. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. We will pick up next time. I will continue forward. We'll continue to try to, I guess, just eliminate everybody, because at this point, I might as well. We've already eliminated half the fucking people, so we might as well just go through and take it all out, I guess. So, I will see you then. Take it easy. Thank you for watching, of course. And I will see you in the next episode. So take it easy. Have a good day.
I know, brother. I know. But our sacrifices today will make a better world for our children.
Yes. Hopefully they will never have to know what we went through.
Sucks for you? Alright, so I will see you in the next episode, so take it easy, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye, folks.